just leaving the Wedgewood in Edinburgh. The food was, again, fairly interesting, really different menu. Lisa had the dish of the night, which was this lobster sort of mousse, which was beautiful. Cold, but had some really interesting textures and made you think. As far as the food overall, look, I'd give it a 7 out of 10. You know, it didn't blow us away, but it had its little high points. So, if you remember, that's you can always come to the Wedgewood.